One of my big inspirations for the sound of my new album is the music of a legendary ranchera singer.
Chavela Vargas and Paloma Negra.
Yeah, it's such a powerful, beautiful song. I mean, the emotion is so crazy.
Si maldecirte o por ti rezar.
Like, when the song starts, as soft as she's singing, you know that she's just like, that she's about to explode.
Y agarraste por tu cuenta la parranda.
You know, talk about emotion. You know, this song in particular embodies the fact that you don't have to know or understand a word of what somebody else is singing in another language to be so innately moved and inspired by it.
Hay momentos en que quisiera.
That cry, you know, it's like you gotta really dig deep, and it's those vocal bends at the end of the phrasing, you know, and that, I think this is so important, and that takes a, dynamically takes a song to a whole nother level.
Paloma Negra,
you're taken on the ride. She attacks it when she, you know, the time comes. Then pulls back and gets soft. The dynamics of it and the vocal control.
Y agarraste por tu cuenta las parrandas.
And I was so taken with this song and her vocal approach that, you know, I just, it's one of those songs you just sink into and start to just feel and feel her spirit.
Mm-hmm.
The way she sang, oh, it just, it's so moving and haunting in so many ways.
Yeah.
And she's the kind of artist too, like a Nina or like an Etta, where she does these intricate, emotion-filled vocals that, you know, I'm like, wait, how did she do that? Wait, what did she do again? And through mimicking and through finding your own inspiration, it really helps you format what kind of artist you want to be. Even if you're not aspiring to try and make an album in another language, and that's not necessarily your goal, I think the takeaway is to truly just go with digging deep into what inspires you as far as what is connecting with you on a heart level, what really grabs you, what's really pulling you in. Take that, and I truly think you should take the time to be a student of it and dissect what it is you like. All of the influences and the things that you learn as a student coming up about your inspirations will show up sooner or later in a piece of your craft or the energy. Energy always transcends. So the energy you take and the time you spend in doing the work, in digesting and dissecting what you love, it will show up later in what you put out and present to the world in your own work.